you know, actually seeing these kids grow from young juveniles to young adults. It's so rewarding to actually see them mature as a person, you know, and actually be there for them and actually counsel them and give them the positive needs that they need to actually graduate from high school and succeed and graduate from college and be a productive member of society.
He's definitely making this campus a lot safer and nicer and doing the best he can to be able to make sure our safety is the most important thing in his life day to day.
What I think about Deputy Fireman, he's a great guy. He's helped me out a lot through my very low time. Overall, he's a very supportive person. I'm glad to have the school resource officer here.